From the Providence Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News is in the capital city where police are investigating a violent robbery that happened before 2 a.m. on Merino Street at the city's Silver Lake section. Eyewitnesses tell us a man was robbed at gunpoint, then beaten in the face with a gun. He was taken to Rhode Island Hospital. No word yet on his condition.